Well, students, good morning. Today I welcome you again in next class of relation, next class of set theory. And before this class, I have already sent you some materials to study about relation so that we can make today's class more beneficial. I want to start a very thrilling topic, relation, by the diagram. Suppose A and B, we two sets here, and in set A, Jaipur, Bangalore, Lucknow, Hyderabad. And in set B, what do you observe? Their capital, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu. So elements of A and B are associated by the relation. What relation? The state, cities, are related with its capital. So Jaipur is related with Rajasthan. Relation is capital of Jaipur is Rajasthan. Capital of Bangalore is Karnataka. Capital of Lucknow is Uttar Pradesh. Capital of Hyderabad is Andhra Pradesh. No. This is the capital of the state. Jaipur is the capital of Rajasthan. Bangalore is the capital of Karnataka. So in set A, the name of capital, and in B, the name of state. Rule is capital is related with, is associated with state. So, what do you observe? Jaipur, related with Rajasthan. Bangalore, Karnataka. Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Hyderabad is Andhra Pradesh. So, the question is, these elements are associated with relation, and the relation is all the cities are related with its capital. So, by the diagram we can define the relation in this way. But in set theory, how will you represent relation? In set theory. Let A and B be two non-empty set. Then R is subset of A Cartesian product of B. R is subset of A Cartesian product with B. So, if A then A Cartesian product B is so how many relations will form? 2 to the power, number of relations. 64 relation will fall. 64 relation will fall. The first element of ordered pair is known as domain, and its range is second order pair. So the elements of A are known as domain. Elements of B are known as codomain. And the set of images of elements of A are known as range. Here codomain and range both are same. Codomain and range both are same. So in this way we'll define the relation. In set theory, R is the relation of subset of A Cartesian product with B when A and B be two non-empty sets. Non-empty sets the importance. So this is the way by which relation we'll define. And in class 12, in class 11 you have to only find the, solve the problem involving relation, check whether it is relation or not. And in class 12, we'll study about types of relation. So there is very little bit difference. When we take Cartesian product of A on A, then it is known as binary relation. Binary relation. And binary relation, in class 12, we have to study reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. That is types of relation you will read in class 12. So here in class 11, you should have sound knowledge of relation, how will you find the domain and range of relation, codomain. That we'll discuss in next video. Thank you. Thank you very much.